Welcome to Really News Channel. World number 3 Naomi Osaka of Japan defeated world number 11 Serena Williams in the Australian Open women's singles semi-final on Thursday. The 23-year-old won the match with the scoreline of 6-3, 6-4 to reach her second Australian Open final and fourth Grand Slam final. Osaka has won 3 Grand Slam titles so far. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share and comment.